Good morning, everybody. We've been kind of putting this off, but we are finally back with another chapter in the Plague Tale Innocence. So my last three videos were kind of quiet, and I think I just figured out why. So hopefully that's fixed now. The apprentice. All right, let's do this. Continue. Yeah, I'm gonna try and upload more, but not making any promises. All right, Amicia and Hugo managed to narrowly escape the monastery, where hordes of rats had infested the catacombs. Rats fear light. So the orphans used the last rays of sunshine to move toward Laurentius' farm. I need a new chair. This chair is too squeaky. Oh, I thought we were loading it for a minute. I think we need to grease up the chair. But hopefully I fix the sound. Let's get that untangled. We've got like three cords entangled. We've got our controller, our mouse, and our headset. Okay. Ooh, that looks nice. That looks really nice.
Up there, a windmill. Is that Laurentius' farm?
I hope so.
I've never seen a real windmill.
If we're careful, we'll be seeing one very soon.
I forgot how to run. I thought it was either LB or RB, but I guess not. It's not LT or RT. Okay, that's a crouch.
Forget it.
That's right. The other guard's down there. I see it.
What a waste of time. The Grand Inquisitor should just tell us what he really wants from us.
Okay. Must have been mistaken again.
What's all that noise?
Go, 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 go. Whoo.
Nothing to report.
Yes. Now it's my turn. I will be back soon. You have to be quiet.
Right.
Right.
Got to know for sure.
Whoo. That was...
Yeah, intruders!
Damn it! Oops.
We're trapped. There's a hole in the wall. I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window.
What's all the noise?
Uh-oh. No, don't put, what are you doing?
Yes, now it's my turn.
The second time. Need to see this.
Stay calm and wait for me here. Alright.
No, follow.
Oh no, they blocked off the phone.
Tell them that was not another.
Okay, so now I don't know what to do. Yeah, we missed. There we go. Okay, well, that failed. I guess they're only... Oh. Okay. Uh-oh. Okay. Nothing. You didn't see anything.
Over there.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I got knocked out.
This should make things a little easier.
Monsieur?
What? What did I do? Why are they looking for me?
You didn't do anything. It's... they're the ones who did something.
They catch us. Will they hurt us?
They are not going to catch us, alright?
Alright.
Oh, excuse me. But yeah, I do apologize for not uploading as much as I said I would be.
Hugo? Hugo?
Oh.
Where are you? Oh, Hugo, it's not funny.
This is not smart, dude.
Hugo.
Jeez.
He's waiting to save us from the bite.
That's a saint. He'll save us. But he needs Lord Nicholas as too.
Ooh. I can't move now. Oh, our game just froze. Okay. Our game froze for a second. Kinda sucks we can only hold one of these. We screwed up. We really screwed up. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, let's try this again. Piggies. Is that rope? I don't want to get too close. Okay, nothing we can grab. Open this again, get our materials. Gotta get our pot. Okay, let's throw it. Okay, if we can hurry.
That noise. Better go see what it was.
Not good.
Well, it was nothing.
Oh, that was close. Just wait for this guy to pass again.
Someone of ours along this way. That has a board. He'll be buried.
Had he been bitten?
Yeah.
Did you touch him?
No.
He was well wrapped by rats, you, it poisons your blood. You get boils all over, and everyone around you can get it.
What was that?
That noise? I think it came from over there.
It did. Why don't you go check it out? Uh-oh. No! Oh. Ah, this is difficult.
When are they going to call us back to camp? Shit, it's nearly dark. I heard something. I'm not crazy. What was that? What's that?
Uh-oh. Damn it. Okay, I think we're gonna obviously wait for this dude to get closer. Oh, we're so close. Is he not gonna come back? Okay. Oh, of course, now he starts moving. Oh, we made it. I think this is it. I am actually enjoying this game very much.
I shouldn't leave the house.
I know.
That must be why I feel like
you're just tired.
I miss her.
At least you were allowed to see her. Nothing.
Give me a second, guys. Sorry, I just had to cough and I don't want to cough into the mic.
Sometimes it's fun too.
It's better one day. happened here? You're going to have to be careful now. You better get down, Julia.
But it's getting in my shoes. Oh,
I don't believe it.
Ew. Oh. Uh-oh. Or water. They can't. Oh, nope. They can get in the water. I thought water would help.
It's getting in my shoes.
I don't believe it.
Okay, we need to plan this out. To the torches! Come on, go! Look at them all. Oof.
That was close. That mud again. We'll never get through.
I have no clue what to do now. Aha. Ew.
All dead.
They've been slaughtered by the Inquisition, probably.
I'm going to be sick.
Ew. Damn, we gotta go all the way around. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. Hey, materials.
Let's go.
We need to hurry. Come on. We're dead. Yep. Oh, we need our materials too. Okay, we need to hurry. Oh, Damn it.
Come on. Here we go again.
Yeah, providing we can make it this time. Problem is, these sticks burn quickly. Come on, no, no, no! Dude, I don't know how to get through there. Give me a second. All right. Hopefully we can get through this. I wonder. Oh. Yeah, I forgot about that. Okay. We need to hurry. Oh, sweet. Not sweet. Now we're oh, okay. Okay. Sir. Okay. Antius's farm. Oh, so where do we go? Just rocks. Alright, so back down then. One second. Okay. Oh. Okay, so where is this dude? I'm gonna assume in here.
Locked. We have to get in somehow.
Hello.
Hello. You still alive? Would you like to stay outside?
I'm sorry about your friend.
Hello.
Amicia, a flower.
You go. This is not really the time, you know.
Please.
All right. Go ahead.
It's called Granny's bonnet. It's as if she's hanging her head because she's sad.
Perhaps she would be less lonely with us.
Yes. It's not good to be alone.
All right.
Okay, so I think I'm assuming it's gonna be this house, this little hut. Hello, piggy. Or not. Okay then. Oh, wait a minute.
Those bags look heavy. And grain must be to feed the pig.
I don't know where we're supposed to go.
It's really dark. Maybe there's a monster in it.
Oh. Hey, the only door that was open.
What's left of it?
It's pretty.
Okay. Okay, so we've checked there. Oh, we still got some stuff over here. But yeah, we've checked in there. Obviously, he's not up there. We've checked the windmill, we've checked there. We can't go in there. Where is he? Do we climb the wall then? Nope. Alright, we're gonna check this out one more time. And nothing. Okay, I'm lost. Wait a minute. Nope. Thought that was a door. Oh.
You go in there and open the door for me quickly. And be very careful, right?
That makes sense. Good. Ooh, crafting table.
It smells funny.
It's alcohol from the stills. Not bad.
Someone's there.
Let's go and see.
Hello? Hello? Oh, those are ribbons. I thought I was trying to tell us something. I don't think he's up here. Oh, maybe he is. Somewhere.
Drawing. What does it represent?
It's very pretty.
Hello? There you are.
Stop right there. He's contagious.
Hugo. Here.
The Inquisition came. We lost everything. There was nothing I could do.
Of course. They came for him. An evil. An ancient evil. Courses through your family's veins. In its blood. Your mother and I attempted to slow its progress. Ever since the Great Break, the process has quickened. You must protect him, Amicia. Continue your mother's work.
But how? My parents tried and now they are both dead. Leave me alone! They're here.
The rats are dangerous. But disorganized. The Inquisition, however, they seek the boy tirelessly. We have to disappear. Head to the Chateau d'Ombrage. Lucas, go to the bar. You will finish the Ignifer.
Don't try to talk. I will prove myself. I'm sorry about your parents. But you're not alone anymore. We have to move fast. You can help me make the Ignifer. It will protect us from the rats. Come, Hugo. I don't want you to stay here. Stuff is in the bar.
Alright, I don't know what to do. We need to find a way to keep him busy. Shoot the lantern. Okay. Oh, LT. I'm an idiot.
There. Sorry. Yeah, don't worry. That's it. Hugo, give me your hand.
No.
Very well, but stay close to me.
Are you two okay?
It's been a long trip.
Whew. I don't know. Oh, wait a minute. Can we not climb? Okay. So, what are I don't know what we're supposed to do. Oh, no. Poor piggy.
It's dinner time, piggy. Yum yum.
That's it. Enjoy it too quickly. And it's getting coming for us. We have to make sure it stays. I'll close the door. There's a ladder down the side. Come on, let's go. Hugo, listen. You can sulk if you like, but stay close.
Oh, the poor piggy.
The lights. Yes, Hugo, look away, please.
Why?
Just do it.
Come on, over here.
Watch. No, come over here. Ooh.
This is more than just a doctor's lab. The monster is also a great alchemist. Your name is Amicia. I'm Lucas. I would like to show you something, but it requires alcohol and sulfur. There must be something out there. Timber and fun. Right. Alcohol and sulfur. Alcohol, sulfur, demons. An alchemical blend. This is often in the ages.
Oh.
It must be what they call them, just alchemy.
Lucas,
Levite,
why am I not
Stratum,
that
sick? He was bitten by a rat. You won't. Here you go, Lucas. Right. I have to mix them. Do it slowly. It's not dangerous. All right.
You can now craft the ignifier. Hold RB to open the selection menu. Sweet.
So, this is it. Whoa. What? Oh no! No! We're stuck! Not yet. The ignifier, Amicia. It's time. Aim for the embers at the center of the room. Alright.
Whew.
Oh, it makes fire.
Did I do that? Did I really just do alchemy? Yes. Your picture is perfect. Like mother, like daughter. Do you know what? I'll show you how to create other projectiles. This will be really useful. I'd love to. Thank you.
I finished my mixes.
We have to go back to Laurentius. Amicia, You should go ahead.
Okay, so go back to Laurentius. All right. Whew.
Go on, climb up.
Hey, Chapter 4 is a long one.
There's a lot of them. Ventius, clear away. Come on, this way. Very well.
Oh no. Oh, this is not good. I think we were supposed to light both of them. Come on, come on, come on. Into the boat. Buckleberry Ferry, follow me. There's a lot of rats. Chapter 5, The Raven's Spoils. Okay. Completed chapter 4. That was a long chapter. Hmm. Quite enjoyed that one though. I'm enjoying this whole game.
Yes? What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the Prima Macula. The alchemist said it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The Great Break, and the Macula awoke in Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The Macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. To change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up.
Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrange before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
Seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed.
Alright, so that's going to be it for chapter 4 in this video. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you all have a wonderful day, and we will 100% definitely be back tomorrow.